Good morning, I'm WESH meteorologist Jason Brewer. Some morning clouds, even some mist and drizzle in the air. Cooler temperatures as you step out, and it's breezy. And as we head through the midday hours, I still think a good deal of cloud cover. But into the afternoon, we should be able to break that sun out. High today, only 70 degrees, and we'll be right there in the mid-60s on either side of that. High temperatures area-wide, right around 70 to Sanford, Kissimmee 71. Only the mid-60s, Daytona Beach and Palm Coast. Your 7-day forecast, a cool night tonight at 51 in the metro area, 74 tomorrow, lots of sun heading into the weekend, and temps in the 50s in the overnights, upper 70s, low 80s for the afternoons, looking good.